So it's pretty, it's very beautiful to know that the Lord, even before I was 10, He was already thinking about her. He was already planning, you know, like, anyways, what He had for her. And we're just looking forward to meeting.